There was trouble there. I need to get to Schoenhelm. If you're headed to Crestshade, you need to know. There was trouble there. If you're headed to Crestshade, you need to know. There was trouble there.
Ah! Welcome to Rivenspire, land of women and war. Yeah!
Join me for a cup of mead. A toast to those we've lost. My parents to death, and my sister to her crazy dreams. We're all going to go sometime. Might as well have a drink or two before it happens. That's my sister's journal. So sweet, but so young and foolish. She was obsessed with the idea that trolls could be socialized. I knew this day would eventually come. I think it's time for another cup of mead. Thanks.
Hello, friend. Do you need directions to the inn? Well, your journey has been successful. Stenric blood certainly runs through my veins. Marcel Stenric? That was my great-grandmother's name. Is that really her sword? I grew up listening to stories of Dame Marcel's exploits. She was quite the warrior, if you believe the tales. This is amazing! Our family used to be much more prominent back in my great-grandmother's day. Maybe her sword will turn our fortunes around. Maybe. Anyway, thank you so much for bringing this to me. I'll always treasure Dame Marcel's sword. Perhaps it will encourage me to take up a life of honor and adventure. Just what my parents told me in the story.
You there, please. You must help me.
Help me, please. Around like a wounded boar. Do you want the enemy to eat us?
Thank you.
Scourge, thump those toothless runts. By Moloch's left fang, those horse and dogs, sons of trolls, the first forge, burn them! Ogre dung. My husband Esmail and I were kidnapped by Oathbound. I fought my way out, but my husband couldn't get through. Damn Osgrik. I should kill him for this. He's the prince of my stronghold. I left it recently. Married a Red Guard. Osgrith swore an oath to Malakath over it and sent those Oathbound after us. If he thinks I've abandoned him. You are kind to make such an offer, my friend. I actually hurt my sword arm slaying my captors. I could use an ally. Osgrith was the son of the chief back at the Stronghold. He figured he'd be chieftain one day and decided all the women of the Stronghold were his brides to be. When I left and married Esmail, he was displeased. Osgrik is everything that's wrong with the old ways. It wasn't Malakath cultists who exact vengeance for vengeance's sake. Weaklings, all of you! No. Esmail? Is he... No. Don't tell me he's dead. He can't be. Damn Osgrick. Damn the Stronghold. I left peacefully. I harmed no one, left with nothing but the clothes on my back. And in return, they slaughter Esmail, murder him in cold blood! Osgrick leaves me no choice. My husband is dead, killed by a hate-filled mongrel, and his honor must be served. Osgrick wants to live in the old ways. I'll swear my own oath to Malakath with a blood sacrifice. Osgrick's siblings, Thrug and Larsgug, were with the oath.
You were a fool to come back, Loshkick.
Quick, you can't hide the head of Thrug. He brought it on himself. Let's go.
Oh!
Ignorant trash. Next time, stay out of the way. Everything about it.
I can't remember her name. She should be pretty well to be interested.
Shouldn't have crossed paths with us, dung heap. They've got? Pathetic. All my gloves from your skin! Oh. Thrug's cruelty often outstripped that of her brothers. It was the only way to gain recognition in her family. We've got everything we need for the ritual. Come, friend. Let's have a word. I had no love for Larsgug and Thrug. But I didn't relish their deaths. We need to find a place to swear the oath. Oathbound cult.
I submit to your will, Daedric Masters.
This architecture, it's Daedric. I think it'll work. There are two pikes around the ritual area. Place a head on each, facing the dais. Then my work begins. I'm going to ask for Osgrit to be brought to us. But this will be my first oath of vengeance. Malakath may slay Osgrit outright. He may slay us, or both. Malakath, God of Curses, I appeal to you in my rage. My better half lies dead. My blood burns. My blade hungers. Grant me vengeance. Grant me justice for the honor of my love lost. Grant me Osgrik, and I will grant you his head in your name.
Larsgik, I hear your oath. Osgrik the Miner turned my oath bound against you. One of my own. And you seek justice for this? Good. Then your anger is my anger. Osgrik the Coward flies from your fury. From your champion, I will not have your rage denied. Prepare yourself, and prepare your champion. Osgrik comes to you.
Swearing that oath was never going to bring Esmail back. But I hope he's comforted in knowing I've avenged his honor. He never quite understood the fiercer side of my orc tendencies. What those fiends did to him. I pray he rests in peace.
There will be an answer for what's happened today. The firstborn of an orc chief is dead. The stronghold will come for me. But my anger runs deeper than they'll expect. I'll gladly pit my rage against theirs. Thank you for all you've done. Honor is satisfied for all that it will do in the grand scheme. My husband is gone. I need to recuperate from today. Then I will think.
Did you hear something?
I can't remember her name.
He's not the sharpest arrow in the world.
Now, where have they disappeared to? Good help is so hard to find these days.
I need aid!
Settle around!
Side! Ah. Ah. Blade, now!